In this tutorial, we're going to show you how to process a payment using the virtual terminal. Let's say you have a customer call and place a phone order, and you want to use CommBank Simplify to process the transaction. Start at your dashboard and click Transactions in the top nav. In your payment window, click New Payment, and a window will pop up where you can enter payment details. Click More Details if you'd like to enter information such as customer name, email, and address. Then click Run Payment and you're done. This transaction will now appear in your payments feed.